lapping of waves against the boat. All eyes are on the dark water's below. It seems clear how much is unknown of the cold glass we sail over. Anchored on paper holds every possibility. The ink of the sea is just as mystifying. But what are the thoughts of the ones who swim on a vicious tail and breathe through a vicious gill, who stare up the gray abundant fog through eyes of empty depth below?
Father, wait. They talk about smell. What is smell?
Well, Gilmar, it's kind of like seeing or hearing. There aren't very many smells in the water. Not for our use, anyway. It's different, though. It makes you think of flowers, but there are none.
What are flowers?
It's a plant. A vibrant. Your mother.
Father, why won't anybody listen to me? Why won't you listen to me? I just want to go to the surface. It's like you don't care.
We do care. Son, you know, you have such a powerful voice. I wouldn't be surprised if your brother and sisters could hear you now from the surface. But you must wait.
Talking to me? You
speak up when I'm eating.
Of course I was talking to you. Who else is here for me to talk to?
Don't talk to me like that, you witch.
When you married me, you vowed to help me. You vowed to listen to what I have to say. And actually, you vowed to help with the apothecary that we own together, but I do all the work.
You can't actually expect me to help you with all that potion making and all that. It's a waste of my time, you know.
What else do you do with your time?
I have friends, Bruna.
You need to help with the apothecary. It's help the king and the merpeople who are sick. That's the only way to make any livelihood. But none of that matters when you told me you would help me with it in the first place.
What is the issue here, Bruna?
I just want you to listen to me sometimes.
I do too listen.
Dear, you didn't make the potions.
You always like to do it anyways.
Just let me work in peace.
Exactly, thank you.
It's his birthday too.
Beautiful. Humans are lovely. Hey, Mother. If a human doesn't drown, will he live forever?
No. And not just that. These young people live to be 300 years old. But their lives are so much shorter. But they have something we do not. When one of us murder people dies, we become seafoam, top sea. But when one of them dies, their spirit remains. Their body might become dust. They never truly know. They have no more hope.
Is it possible I have an immortal soul? I want some more time with the humans.
No. Only way you can have an immortal soul is to share the heart with one out there. A human to love you and a priest to wed you. But you can't. Your fins will make it difficult to find a girl upon the sand, and they'll never understand your hideous tail up there. To be handsome up there, you must have legs.
So stuff it.
Well, don't call it stuff. Why would you ever want to leave?
I love the surface. I want to stay here.
Now, Vilmar, you're lucky to call yourself a merman. It's who you are.
Grandmother! You can't tell me who I am.
Vilmar, this is nonsense. Your birthday celebration will be starting shortly, and I want you there.
Yes. Thank you.
recently turned to the age of 16.
And the people think, and so do we, that it's a good age for you to marry.
But I don't wish to yet.
Why not?
I'm not loved.
Sweetheart, there are many who love
you. Not the one I want.
And who is that?
Marna. She's a priestess. She could never love me.
So you saw her about the girl. Do you think she doesn't love you? What if she did love you?
It's ours. It's a boy. A prince. That's very scary.
I understand the fear, but what if he loved you too?
He has many voices. He could never love me.
A priestess? Well, don't worry about it. You must marry soon for you.
Not if I don't love her.
If you don't find someone to love soon, we'll have to arrange your marriage.
Why must I marry now? I'm 16. I'm too young. And I do love someone. I might just never love again.
He doesn't know you exist. How can that be so? You are young and have a wondrous voice. I'm sure he must
know. He's a human.
Bilmar, a human prince? That love seems impossible. But you are 15. You don't need to find love now. You can't find another.
I can't love another. But he doesn't need no answers. And even if he did, I don't have legs or an immortal soul. I may just never love again.
We will give you 3 months' time to find a love, but if that time does not come, we will arrange a marriage.
You can never love again. Very well. What if you could become human?
It's possible.
I might know a potion that could give you legs.
Could you?
I warn you, Vilmar, it will be different. It isn't who you are. You are a merman.
I am tired. People telling me who I am. I know who I am. I love you. What would I have to do to get legs?
I need something from you. My husband, coming. He didn't want me coming to this party, but I had to come. Your father asked me to. Heaven doesn't listen to me. I need your tongue. You have a young voice, one that makes people listen to you. If I had that, he might actually listen to me. I feel so alone. It's a valuable potion, and normally it would cost much more than just a tongue. So will you do it? Then I'm there, don't miss much anyway. Don't nod, Omar. Soon you won't have any words left to speak.
I'll do it.
Marvelous. Meet me on the surface tomorrow morning, and I'll have the potion.
The surface? I can't go up there. It's not my birthday.
Vilmar, you are trading in your fins for a pair of legs. King Ina will already be displeased. I'm sure I'll be branded a witch at any rate, but that's the price we'll have to pay. Both of us.
Very well. I'll meet you there. Tomorrow morning.
Thank you.
spoken to him. You don't know who he is. Runa, I want you gone. I never want to see you again. I said out. Get out, you witch.
Hello, sir. I'm here to see the princess.
You must be Prince Prekop. I'll go get her at once.
You've helped me realize I will not marry this princess. I want to marry someone I love. Every party I've planned, I've watched you dance. You dance with so much pain, so much emotion. I wanted to ask. Would you marry me? Don't look shocked. I know you love me. You don't have to say a word, and I know it's true.
You will marry me. I will be human. I will stay on the surface.
You, Marna. You're the princess. You told me you were a priestess.
Brother and sister, Bruno, Elmo.
knew I was in love. You are life to me. I love you.
Then you
think
it's mine? I have very little things to say. You are the beauty that walked into my life that night, and I was never seen able to forget you after I almost lost you.
And the good spirits, the sea and sky, and Prince Kripa, and Princess Mara are now away.
I was here for 3 months. Every thought wanted to burst out. I could make no sound. I danced with him. With every step I wanted to bleed. Now my heart breaks just to see him come before me. Lying with her.
Mine approaches. With the sun's approach,
My dad. Goodbye, Freetop. May you rot at the bottom of the sea.
The real estate experts at Casablanca Retailers have been owned and operated in Watsonville for years. We work hard to sell or buy your dream home. If you are thinking of moving into Watsonville or moving into a different home in the city, come talk to us. We'll be there for you. Call us at 831-722-3382 or visit us at 1051 Freedom Boulevard. We look forward to working with you in the future. Thank you.
This is Ryan Express. I'm going to be talking about Ryan's Express Freight. It's been in services for about 45 years and is still running today. I recommend you visiting their website.
I sold this ad because my family owns it and they provide solutions to ensure long-term stability.
While I was reading this article, what I liked was their strengths and specialties. They have 24/7 customer service and support. They help you lift heavy boxes.
Check out their website if you have any questions. They have immediate response time to freight management.
You can save tons of money off if you call their company and they will send you a paper to fill out. The customer is their number one priority and they work really hard providing solutions.
Richie, that sounds like a great deal to me. Go ahead and call them.
The goal of the Santa Cruz Police Officers Association is to professionally represent the police officers of the Santa Cruz Police Department through education, legal support, and trust building. The SCPOA is committed to partnering with our community and city leaders to make Santa Cruz a safer place. For more information, visit our website at santacruzpoa.com. You can also join us on Facebook or donate today. SCPOA, making Santa Cruz a safer place.
Amlin and Guerrero, attorneys at law, have been assisting members of the community with their legal needs since their inception. They are the number one criminal and immigration legal firm on the Central Coast because they are dedicated to winning your case. For your legal fix, come to Hamlin and Guerrero, located at 55 River Street in Santa Cruz.
Welcome to Art Supplies, Inc., a family-owned business located right here in Aptos. We carry a wide selection of merchandise for all of your arts and crafts projects, featuring the finest as well as student-grade brands. We have a variety of classes for just about all ages and abilities. Art theme parties are always welcome, and we have a gallery of great works by local artists. Learn more about us on the web at artsupplies.com or come in and visit us at 7960 Southfield Drive in the Aptos Village Square Shopping Center.
Welcome to Baskin Robbins, known to be the top ice cream and frozen dessert franchise in the United States. This ice cream shop has over 116 cake options. They also have 47 delicious flavors of ice cream and 7 fun toppings. The owner of Aptos Baskin Robbins, Mr. Lee, is known for his amazing support throughout the Aptos youth community. Stop by the Baskin Robbins located in Aptos to treat yourself with some outstanding flavored ice cream. Located at 100 Rancho Del Mar, Aptos, California, contact at 831-688-3166. Open hours 11 a.m. to 10 p.m.
Come to Dignity Health Santa Cruz for convenient and personalized health care for everyone in your family. Our local physicians offer a full range of health care services to ensure continuity of care if you are ever in the hospital. You can find the highest standard health care at Dominican Hospital, a part of our Dignity Health affiliation.
At Dr. Mark Joyner and Team Orthodontics, our goal is to help you or your child achieve the beautiful, healthy, natural smile that you've always wanted. Our practice utilizes the most advanced diagnostic and treatment techniques available today. Dr. Joyner is certified by the American Board of Orthodontics and are fully committed as perpetual students of the orthodontic profession. Contact our practice at 831-475-5500 or visit our website at joynerortho.com.
Are you or someone you love in need of expert legal counsel regarding trusts and estates? Do you require an attorney the likes of which the world has never seen? Then come on down to the office of Laurie Lee Robertson, Attorney of Law. At Laurie Lee Robertson, Attorney of Law, clients receive unrivaled advice and assistance. Ms. Robertson has been a licensed attorney for 24 years and is committed to providing the best service possible. Call us at 831-462-4067 during regular office hours to schedule an appointment.
Good things are waiting for you at Quick Stop Markets. It's a place where variety meets convenience. We know your life is busy, so when you want to make a quick stop, pull into Quick Stop. We've designed our markets to offer you a great variety of what you're looking for without taking a lot of your time. When you need convenience, come on in to a Quick Stop Market. Great service, great selection, great timing. That's what you'll find at Quick Stop. Quick Stop! Get the good things quick! You could come down to Quick Stop at any time that is convenient, and you will find that the store is open 24 hours every single day of the week for all of your shopping convenience needs.